I'm Santosh Gadankar. Today I'm teaching you dynamics of machine and the dynamics of machine and focusing on the stability of four-wheeler problem. This is the list of the formula I'm handling. This is the list of the formula when taking to left turn. And this is the problem. The each wheel of the four-wheeler, rear engine, automobile has a moment, mass moment, moment of inertia, this is inertia, of 2.5 kg. The inertia they are given, Iw is equal to 2.4 kg meter cube, meter per second, meter kg meter square, and the effective diameter dw they are given 60 mm. You have to convert into rm. It will be 0.66 meter, and this will be 0.33 meter. The rotating part of the engine has a mass moment of inertia. Rotating part IE is equal to 1.2 kg meter square. The ratio of engine, therefore directly I is given, I is equal to 3. And the engine axis is parallel to the rear axis of the crankshaft in the same sense. Same sense means positive you have to do it. Same sense. Next. Same sense as the road wheel. The mass of the vehicle is M, they are given it. M is equal to 2200 kg. The center of mass above the road H is the argument. H is equal to 550 mm. You have to convert into meter. It will be 0.55 meter. The track width will be x is nothing but 1.5 meter. The limiting speed, you have to find out the speed, that is velocity, you have to find out the limiting speed of the vehicle around the curve. R they are given is 80. Find out, okay, we have to find out the VU. What is the formula we have to find out? This is the normal formula for find out the velocity. First I will substitute here. Mg divided by 4 is equal to P by 2 plus F by 2. Okay, now by using this formula, we have to find out the V value. First, I will find out P. What is formula for P? P by 2, it is focusing over the wheel. This is for wheel. The P by 2 formula will be G by 2x, and F by 2 formula will be formula F by 2 formula will be, for this one is for centrifugal force, formula will be M V square divided by R into H by 2x. We have to find out G. What is G? This is the formula for G. G is equal to 4i w omega v plus or minus, plus we have to take because it is the same sense. I e w e w p. Now, in place of w omega w, you have to substitute v by r. 4i w v by r w plus IE, in place of WE, you can substitute I omega W into WP. Now further it can be written as what? 4I VRW VRW plus IE small I, in place of this one we can write V divided by RW. V divided by RW, it is written here, V divided by RW formula. The outside formula is nothing but V by R. This is V by R formula. Now we get the G value. Find out the g value. 4, I is nothing but 2.4 into V, we don't know. RW is nothing but 0.33 plus IE 1.233 plus V as it is. RW is 0.33. We don't know. R is 80. If you measure it, it will be 0.5 V square. Now, we got this value. Okay. I will directly substitute in this formula. What is mg divided by 4 is equal to what is p? P will be g divided by 2x plus f divided by 2 is nothing but what? F divided by 2 is nothing but m v square by r h 2x. Mg is nothing but mg 2200 into 9.81 divided by 4. What is g? 0.5 v square divided by 2 into x will be x 1.5 plus m is nothing but 2200 into v square divided by 80 into h is nothing but 0.55 divided by 2 into x 2 into x 1.5. If you calculate, you will get velocity is equal to v will be 32.1879 meter per second. Further can be converted into multiplication of into 3600. If you multiply, it will come in terms of kilometer per hour. That's enough. This is enough. 32.182. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.